Hello. Hello. Now introduce yourself.
Hello, my name is Khai. I'm 19 years old. I'm from Vietnam.
Yes.
I'm Vietnamese. I'm living in Hanoi City.
Yes.
I like playing football.
Okay, are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, first, I have a card here. Now look. I have a card here and it's Monday, okay?
Yeah.
So you need to look and point and say, okay? Point and say.
It's Sunday.
Okay, can you say louder?
It's Sunday.
Okay.
It's Friday.
Perfect. Next one.
It's Tuesday.
Okay, wonderful. And next one?
It's Wednesday.
Oh, wonderful. Next one?
It's Saturday. Okay. It's Thursday.
Good job, high five. And next part, we have Vince timetable, okay? You can see how many days are there in a week?
There are 7 days a week.
Yes, 7 days a week. So look, I need you to listen and answer the question. Okay. So first question is, when does he have English? Can you find have English? When does he have English?
It's Wednesday on the afternoon.
On Wednesday?
On Wednesday.
In the
in afternoon.
Okay, you can point. Point. Yes, and say. Next one. Mm, that's correct. Next one. When does Vin go to school?
On Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, in the morning.
Yeah, in the morning, that's right, perfect. So, does he watch TV in the morning? Does he watch TV?
He watch TV.
Yes or no, just answer yes or no.
Yes.
In the morning? In the morning? No, he?
It's in the evening.
Oh, but no, he doesn't. No, he doesn't. Okay. When does he visit his parents?
He visits my grandparents on Sunday in the morning.
Okay. His, right? You say his, not mine. Say again. He visits. He visits his.
He visits mine.
Oh, not mine anymore. His.
His grandparents.
Okay. On Sunday
in morning.
Very good. So, when does he help his parents? When does
he help parents on Saturday in afternoon?
Ah, okay. Does he do homework in the afternoon?
He do homework on Friday.
But listen, the question is, does he do homework in the afternoon? Yes or no, right? So yes or no question. In the afternoon? Does he do homework? Yes or no?
No.
No, he?
In the evening.
In the evening, but you say no, he doesn't. Okay, that's all. So, can you give me? Okay, thank you, Kang. And next part is I will interview you. Okay, some question like this. So, what day is it today?
Today is Sunday.
Yep. I'm sorry. When do you go to school?
I go to school on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday.
Oh, perfect. So when do you have English?
I have English.
English.
English on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday.
And Sunday, right? Today is Sunday.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. What do you do in the evening?
I watch TV and do my homework.
Oh, perfect. So, what do you do at the weekend?
I visit my friend Calvin and...
Do you play football?
Yes.
Do you watch TV?
Yes.
Okay, that's all for you. High five. Goodbye.
Goodbye.